What's up, guys? Jordan here for another video. Today I want to talk about an interesting topic. I want to talk about HIIT training and steady state. Now, there seems to be a lot of confusion over which one is best for fat loss. Well, in my opinion, coming from an athletic background, I think it's actually better to do both at the same time. And a lot of people are like, Jordan, how is that possible? Well, you have to look at it like this. When you do HIIT training, basically you're elevating your heart rate to a super high level for a short period of time and then resting in between. When you're doing steady state, your heart rate is up, not as high, for an extended period of time. Well, what if you combine both? What if you did high intensity cardio for a long period of time? And I like to call it high intensity steady state cardio, or simply just busting your ass when it comes to cardio. A lot of people like to do cardio and then try to skim through it. It should be just as important as your weight workout. And to do this, you can do it in a multiple fashions. You can bike, you can run. Me personally, I like to basically just run at a sprinting speed for about 20 minutes. I'll go on the treadmill and I'll do about 8.6 mile per hours for 20 minutes straight. And I consider that high intensity steady state. I'm basically sprinting, running very fast for a long period of time, and that will really help you stay lean, increase your athletic conditioning, increase your performance, and at the same time, you'll be able to lose fat probably faster than if you chose either method. So that's how I feel on high intensity steady state cardio. Quick little video. Leave a like, subscribe, comment. Jordan Pagan out.